Vibers, what's going on, Vibers? What's going on, Vibers? It's your boy J.S. Vaughn. And guess what, y'all? We are back with another one. You know what I mean? Today's track is called Great Balls of Fire by your boy Jerry J. Lewis. Jerry Lee Lewis, you know what I mean? Let's jump right into it. Y'all already know, man. Let's go. Y'all already know, fam. Let's go, y'all. Let's go.
You shake my nerves and you rattle my brain. Da, 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 da. Too much love drives a man insane. Da, da, da. You broke my will. Da, da, da. Oh, what a thrill. Goodness, get ready, get your
great balls of fire.
I let the love fall.
Goodness gracious, great balls of fire.
You're kissing me, baby. Ooh. It feels good. Hold me, baby. Girl, just let me love you like a lover should. You're fine. You're so kind. I'm gonna tell this world that you're mine. I took my nails and I put on the sun. I'm real nervous, but it sure is fun. Come on, baby. You're driving me crazy.
Goodness gracious, great balls of fire. And like the reason why I like songs like this, man, I ain't cut it off. This is a short song. I ain't realize how short this track was. But like the reason why I love this track so much, like I remember like when I was young and they would like play this guy's performance and shit. He was doing this well into to I think like his older years and whatnot. He would have freaking put the freaking piano on fire and shit. Right after he finished performing and shit, every freaking time. I'm like, how much freaking pianos you done burnt down, bro? Like, it was like so entertaining and shit, but it's like nowadays and whatnot, people don't put that type of energy into performing. And he did this little freaking dance while he was playing the piano and shit. Like freaking what's his name? What's the dude's name? I forgot his name. Little Richard did too. I mean, like it was like an experience and shit. Like I feel like music itself and the art of performing back in the day was like a whole set of freaking a big ass experience and shit that's lost with the wind now. I think nowadays and shit, like people pay way more attention to the people's personal life than the actual singing and freaking craft of what they do professionally, which is kind of fucking sad when it comes down to performance wise and shit. But let's go back to the track, fam. Let's go. Come on, man. Yeah, man.
The show is fun. Come on, baby. Time to crazy. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire.
And I ain't gonna hold you and whatnot. I'm thinking about the mode of freaking of how majority of Americans or or people that was experiencing this music, how they were experiencing it. And I kind of thought about it. It wasn't fucking TV, because there was not a lot of, the only the rich people kind of had TVs back in the time when he was performing and shit. So you would have to actually have money to actually see him on TV. But if you didn't see him on TV, you would be listening to him on the radio and shit. And I'm visualizing me in front of the radio listening to this shit, and the piano playing alone and shit is blowing me the fuck out. You know what I mean? And I'm just doing a reaction from a track that was made a long ass time ago. But like me personally, the guitar playing that he's doing right now is so energetic and whatnot, and his vocals are so freaking forceful and outrageous, you know what I mean, that you just gotta just relax and just like let it take you, you know what I mean? Good vibes, man. That's all I gotta say, man. Thank you, grandma. You did definitely a dope ass freaking request right here, man. I ain't gonna hold you. Let's go. Baby. Oh shit. Hold up. Ah, dude. It happened. Don't do it. Don't do it to yourself. Don't do it to yourself. Hold up, guys. I gotta do this shit quick. Yep, I had to do that shit quick. definitely dope ass vibe on this track, you know what I mean? Jerry Lee Lewis, you know what I mean? Track was definitely fucking infectious and whatnot. Like the energy and the guitar playing and the pure vibe of the track and whatnot. Just, you can't be sitting down on a fucking chair, not get up and vibe to this, because it's calling your attention. Your feet's gonna be moving, your arms gonna be moving, and your hips gonna be moving. You don't even need to know how to dance, and you gonna be trying to dance to this shit. You know what I mean? That's just the shit. What the fuck? What the fuck just happened here, bro? Oh man, you see that? That's what happens. The track is so infectious, it makes other tracks come on while you're doing reactions. You know what I mean? That's what happens sometimes. You know what I mean? It's so good, it causes freaking shit happen like that. Anyways, yo, definitely, like I said, man, the energy of the track, man. It doesn't matter what you're doing, man. You're gonna have to get up and freaking play the track, you know what I mean? Anyways, I hope you guys enjoy the energy from this track, you know what I mean? From your boy Jerry Lee Lewis and whatnot. If you guys want more tracks from him, do put that shit down there in the comment section. I'll get to it as soon as possible. Creeping up from the bottom is my motherfucking thumb. I'm gonna need you to take your thumbs and whatnot and throw it all the way up to the motherfucking sky. Smack that like button, show me some love and support in that way. Another way you can show me some love and support is by subscribing to the channel right down there and share it with your friends and family in the same token. That being said, I'm going to check you guys out next time on the next video. Peace out, one love, and I'm out. Y'all already know, fam. Let's go. You know.